coldest thing you can think of. This is colder than that, unless you're thinking of liquid nitrogen, in which case this is exactly as cold as that. It boils at minus 196 degrees Celsius. So that means if you're seeing it as a liquid, it is currently colder than minus 196 degrees Celsius. And everything else around here is much warmer than that, so it's constantly boiling.